So we're here at the First Presbyterian Church, and this falls under the historical significance because it was the first sanctuary to be built here. This church was also affected by the Mexican Revolution, and the Congress continues to grow. So we're here at the Sacred Heart Catholic Church, and this falls under continuity and change because in its time it has gone through many changes, and it continues to change because of modern day traditions and beliefs. So we're here at the Sacred Catholic Church. So we're here at the campsite of the Flight 69. This falls under analyze cause and consequence because this place was once guarding the border from bandits that were smuggling arms to Pancho Villa, which resulted in a one undenying glory in France. Okay, so we're here at the McAllen Post Office Historic Mark, and this falls under continuity and change because this is the sixth place that the post office moved after its creation in 1907. Okay, so we're here at the M and J Nelson Building, and this building was made for the store or company called JCPenney. This is a modern style commercial building that obviously is not as modern now, but it was. So it falls under what is it called? It falls under historical significance because this was modern back then. We're here at the Casa de Palmas Landmark, and this falls under continuity and change. This is a historical mark that marks significance in the beginning of the development of the city of McAllen. This is where the beginning of irrigation, hotels, and grocery stores began, and just think about what they are today. Like, this is where it started in McAllen, and they're not here anymore. So we're here at the Southern Pacific Depot. This falls under historical significance because the depot was a major railroad expansion into South Texas. Also, not that Edinburgh is part of McAllen, but Edinburgh had a positive economic impact when shipping began. Okay, so we're here at the Bessie Landmark here at the St. Joseph's Church, and this was the steamboat carried the 400-pound bell, and the Heart Sacred Church thought that they had ownership over the bell, but they really didn't.